What it is, your boy T.I.T.O. Lopez, Mississippi's finest, chilling with my homeboy, my family, DJ Tony T. GPT all day, y'all know how it go.
I'm working 24/7 all the time. Yeah. I'm always getting money, yeah, I'm always on the grind. Yeah. I got a lot of bitches, but look, I ain't got the time. See, I'm all about my business, see, I'm working all the time. Yeah, nigga, I'm working, work, I'm working, work 7 days a week, I'm working, work. Said it's the first and I got the work, so you know your boy is working. Nigga, I'm working, work, I'm working, work. No time for bitches, I'm working, work. Said it's the first and I got the work, so you know.
What it do? It's TJ Tony, you can,
check hanging out the hangar. What is Dream Studios HD?
Checking out my little homie Tito Lopez, man.
We
support you, Tito, alright?
Dream Studios
TJ Tony
HD.
T, man.
Hey! Shit, you in the wrong motherfucking place. Now hold up. Let me introduce myself, because I'm still at home since this New Orleans. I'm about to go by the name of Tito Lopez, born and raised in Gulfport, Mississippi, 228. And if you know anything about me, you know I pay respect to all them legends that came before me. You know what I'm saying? If you ever seen an interview or mixtape, you know that's how I do. That's what we're gonna do right about now. But I'm finna do it a little bit different. I ain't finna play California Love. I ain't finna start playing a whole bunch of crazy shit. I got this joint called Mississippi Burning on my mixtape. When I take all these classic lines and these classic lines, and it go like this. I sit back in this pack and zigzag in this bag, and it's weed, it gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest. First time I thought, wake up. Not every day I wake up. Somebody got a problem with love. Get your cake up. I get the small shit off my chest. Make chest ain't come to the rest of the situation. And what you get for hanging here, waiting on my turn. I'm fucking disorder. I'm trying to be better. Leave my own side of the road. She got nothing to do. See you in the dance. If you get it, I'm just gonna be better. I'll be in my seven with the roof pride. My brother's looking at me.
Crazy, they don't give her good advice. Satellites, satellites, never really made love. Gay, say she never really made love. Say she never really made love. People changing on me, I am so sick of the masquerades. Grew up poor, had no dishes, ate all paper plates. I'm taking aim, brought up in this life. I know, baby, you a writer in a low and right. It's love. Motion for me, girl. Arch up to the ceiling, I've been over for me, girl. That's how it's gonna go. Earl, give me some shit.
Kevin Gates, I'm everybody's sworn favorite. People tend to feel I'm Michael Jackson, reincarnated. From satellites, never really made love.
Because you
wasn't
making enough ground.
Well, you know what, for me, absolutely not. But before we even go, let me just say I respect your story, my nigga. And if we could please get everybody that's talking about this man trying to say some real shit to kind of just chill out, man.
Let them do them. Some niggas talking can listen. You know, I can do that in the streets. I might be talking, but I'm still big. I don't hear what's going on over here.
All right.
So, you know, let them do them. They're my people anyway.
That's what's up. As far as I'm saying, I never gave up on shit, you know what I'm saying? Because this was not something I started doing. This is something I am. You know what I'm saying? I give a fuck what another nigga think that's walking around in this city. I don't do this rap shit. God damn it, I am it. You understand what I'm saying? Believe that. So this was never nothing that I could give up on for me, because I started rapping when I was 5 years old, writing raps, trying to be like Criss Cross. And to me, you know, of course you're gonna hit your down periods. You're gonna feel like it's never gonna pop off. But you have in your own mind what is success. Don't let nobody else teach you what success is. If the only thing I ever wanted to do was put a video on TV representing my city, I succeeded. So to me, I'm already a success. So you know what I'm saying? I never felt like I wanted to give up. I just knew I had to be persistent at it.
Big Wayne on the train. I know you hear that.
Damn it, right. The Empire.